Stop and hear the cicadas. Bing bong, doo doo doo, bing bong, doo doo doo. Nature quiz! Nature quiz! It's the most exciting game there is! You'd have to be a nature whiz if you wanna win the nature quiz! Bing bong, doo doo doo!
Okay, guys, can we please practice?
Oh, yes, but of course. By the way, we nailed that theme song. Okay, here we go! Name an animal that makes its own slime.
Snail!
Correct! True or false? Most owls are nocturnal.
True!
Correct! And what happens to puddles on a sunny day?
They evaporate!
Correct!
Way to go, Daisy! You're so ready!
So ready!
Baby!
Agreed! There is no one who can beat you at Nature Quiz! Absolutely no one!
Ahem! There is someone who can beat her, and that someone is me!
Ranald.
That's right, Nature Cat. I, too, am a contestant on today's Nature Quiz.
Well, good luck beating Daisy, because she's been studying for weeks, so might as well go home.
What she said?
Well, I've been studying for months. Name something that lives in a rotting log. Beetles, name a bird that lives in a swamp. Heron!
Ronald!
I must go. The quiz starts soon, you know. Don't be late.
Whoa!
Don't listen to him, Daisy. You are the nature whiz.
Man, oh man. I need to study more nature facts. Oh, I'll study while we walk to the quiz.
Come on, Daisy. Put away your phone and enjoy the walk. You are definitely prepared.
Daisy, you of all people know the best way to learn about nature is to experience it.
Ooh, look at those pretty blue asters.
Ooh, and look at that big red mushroom growing out of that stump. Wow. Guys, could you please keep it down with all the nature talk? I need some quiet so I can focus on nature facts.
Sorry, Daisy. We'll be quiet.
Guys, do I have to come back there? Please be quiet.
I didn't make any noise.
Honestly, Daisy, it wasn't us.
What is that noise? And where is it coming from?
Hey, guys, I think the noise stopped.
Great. Let's keep going. Okay. Butterflies taste with their feet.
Yeah, but they frolic with their hearts. Diddly-dee, diddly-dee, frolicky, frolicky free.
A woolly bear is the caterpillar stage of the moth. Huh.
Awesome. Daisy.
Amazing! Nature is just magnificent!
Oh, the sound! It's back!
And whatever it is, it's getting louder.
Maybe that means it's closer, too!
You're right, man. We gotta go investigate.
Huh? I don't know if that's such a good idea, Squeaks.
Oh, come on, guys. Let's find out what it is. What do you think, Daisy? Daisy!
Sorry, guys! I need to concentrate!
It's getting louder!
The sound is right on top of us! We gotta get out of here!
Shh! Listen. The noise stopped.
Thank goodness! We got away from it!
Daisy, we need your help. Nature Cat and Hal got spooked by a sound, and...
Guys, what are we doing back where we started? We have to get to the show. We're going to be late, and Ronald will win.
My dear Daisy, there is a spooky, scary noise coming from those woods, which, of course, leads me to believe scientifically that they are haunted.
What? How did we go from walking to the nature quiz to dealing with a haunted forest? There must be some logical explanation for this.
There is! Let's go back in and investigate.
Not gonna happen.
What he said.
The only way we can get to the quiz is if we go around the woods and avoid the spooky, scary thing that's making that sound.
Fine. We'll go around the woods. It'll take longer, but if we hurry, we can still make it on time. Let's go!
Ah, now this is better. And by better, I mean safer. Things are finally looking up.
Yeah, you know what's not looking up? Daisy. She won't put down her phone, man.
Wow! Look at that!
Ah, yes. Nature is just full of mysteries. The noise! It's back!
No, it's following us!
Are we at the quiz show? Guys! We're right back where we started! Again!
Dearest Daisy, we can't go through the woods, and we can't go around the woods, because the scary sound is following us!
Ugh, you guys are being silly. Back me up, Daisy.
Okay, we don't have any more time for these shenanigans. We are going to get to that quiz show, even if we have to go over the woods